2010, the Brazilian football team Corinthians turned 100 years old. To pay homage to its more than 30 million fans, Nike has founded a country. Republica Popular do Corinthians was born bigger than 150 other countries in the world. To avoid any doubts that Republica Popular do Corinthians is really a country, we developed everything that a nation needs to be recognized as such. Legislation. On the date of the centenary, the Magna Carta of Republica Popular de Corinthians was printed in the main newspapers. Documents. In Republica Popular de Corinthians, people have the right to have their own identity card. More than 1 million were issued in the first month. Birth certificate. Hundreds of thousands were issued online. Both documents could also be retrieved at the Corinthian stores. Just like the passport, the most important document of the nation, used to mark all the matches that the Corinthians fan attended. Even an amnesty letter was made to accept fans of other teams in our nation. We made one of the biggest flags of a country in the world. 5,400 square meters, hoisted by 10,000 Corinthians fans at every match. Our embassy is itinerant. It travels around the state, presenting and selling the products of the team and the republic. The currency, named Corinthios, is used as for real at the club stores as discount vouchers. The club's heroes were given special attention in this story. Their images were featured on shop windows, posters, locker rooms, scoreboards during matches, and even the club's new training center. The players spontaneously adopted the Republic. The fans especially adopted the Republic. And if that wasn't enough, we appointed a president. A Corinthians fan, obviously, and not so obviously, the president of Brazil himself.
Aqui a faixa do primeiro presidente da República Popular do Corinthians.
The news spread all over the media.
E o presidente Lula, corintiano, declarado como presidente.
The fact is that República Popular do Corinthians generated a lot of free media coverage. And a gigantic mailing list of fans for Nike. A campaign that the club intends to adopt as a marketing platform forever. It was so successful that Nike wants to export the idea to other clubs from abroad.
Saiu daqui mais comprometido com o Corinthians, com passaporte corintiano, e a mulher com passaporte corintiano. Certamente meus filhos todos terão passaporte corintiano, porque eu não quero ninguém vivendo na clandestinidade na nação corintiana.